the brain. You can see the corpus callosum, and this partition is known as septum pellucidum, and this space is called third ventricle. This space is called fourth ventricle, and this passage is cerebral aqueduct. Corpus callosum, septum pellucidum, third ventricle, fourth ventricle, cerebral aqueduct. And the artery running here is the anterior cerebral artery. Here the septum pellucidum is taken off.